Security firm Durandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors is secure. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by a fugitive personal. More updates on the hour.
Good work, Checker.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Durandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go! Now!
Faith, are you reading me? Heard them say you're in the elevator shaft. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the other side of the building. Might just be enough to throw them off the scent.
I was too young to remember exactly how it started. The authorities said the changes were for the greater good. But good isn't the same as right.
Team guarding this area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, Faith. elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and Kate from there.
Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients. Those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off. Vulnerable, then this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive. You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith! Sooner or later, you have to jump!
Yeah.